BlackFly. BlackFly is a single-seat, ultra-lightweight, all-electric personal vertical takeoff and landing aircraft developed by Opener. It is mainly designed to easily fly from small grassy areas. According to Opener, the BlackFly will have a range of 30 miles on a full charge, as well as a service ceiling of 1,200 feet and a top speed of 62 miles per hour. Using a 240-volt quick charger, the aircraft can be recharged in 20 to 30 minutes. With a 120-volt connection, a charge would take considerably longer. The aircraft is made from carbon fiber reinforced epoxy with all-electric battery-powered propulsion. It has two 13.6 feet, or 4.15 meters, cantilevered tandem wings on the front and rear of a short fuselage. The fuselage has a single-seat cockpit under a bubble canopy. The forward wing is low and the rear wing high, giving the cockpit good forward visibility. Each wing has four tractor configuration contra-rotating propellers powered by electric motors. The aircraft weighs 313 pounds, or 142 kilograms, empty and can carry a pilot and baggage totaling 250 pounds, or 113 kilograms. It can accommodate a pilot of up to 6.5 feet, or 1.98 meters, in height. According to Opener, the BlackFly prototype has flown more than 23,000 miles and more than 2,300 flights with a full payload since first flight in August 2014. The full-length propulsion system has completed 40,000 flight cycles. Opener has categorized BlackFly as an ultralight and said it can be flown by people who do not hold a pilot's license. The company will require owners to take some basic training with the aircraft, and it will provide this training. Volo City by Volocopter. The Volo City is the fourth generation design and incorporates insights from more than 1,000 test flights of previous generation models, the company said. Like earlier models, it integrates 18 rotors, but also features aerodynamically shaped rotor beams and a new stabilizer for increased stability in flight and additional lift. Specifically designed to serve as an on-demand intercity air taxi, the aircraft will be capable of accommodating two people plus hand luggage, with a calculated range of 35 kilometers or 22 miles, and cruise airspeed of 110 kilometers per hour or 68 miles per hour. Volocopter said it will also meet the safety standards outlined by the European Union Aviation Safety Agency in its recent special condition for small category VTOL aircraft. Jetman Dubai. Powered by compact jet engines, the carbon fiber wing is capable of hitting speeds up to 253 miles per hour, with a maximum distance of 31 miles, a maximum altitude of over 20,000 feet, and max flight duration of 13 minutes. The history of Jetman Dubai dates back to 2013, when an early version of its jet wing flew a successful formation flight with an acrobatic plane. Fast forward 2 years, and the company completed a manned flight alongside an Emirates A380 jumbo jet over Dubai. These first proof-of-concept flights were all launched from a moving aircraft or an elevated platform. Developers at Jetman Dubai have their sights set on autonomous human flight for the masses. Unfortunately, the company has no concrete plans to put the jet wing into production, for now. Considering most humans have yet to master travel in two dimensions, that's probably for the best. Volante Vision Concept. With room for three adults, the concept is a near-future study that previews a flying autonomous hybrid electric vehicle for urban and intercity air travel, providing fast, efficient, and congestion-free travel. The Volante Vision Concept will take full advantage of the latest advances in aerospace, electrification, and autonomous technologies, coupled with Aston Martin's signature design. Renault Float. Based on the same technology as Tesla's conceptual Hyperloop and the high-speed rail in Japan, the design is able to support pods for one or two people. Additional pods can be attached using a magnetic belt around the exterior so that people can travel together. It also features bucket seats and sliding doors for maximum ease of entering and exiting the vehicle. The Float is designed to work with an app that would allow rentals, similar ordering a Lyft or Uber. The Float features a glass exterior and silver seats. It is designed to be non-directional, which allows it to move in any direction without turning around. Ehang 184. The Ehang 184 AAV is the safest, smartest, and most eco-friendly low-altitude autonomous aerial vehicle in the world. It is designed with full redundancy. If one set of the power system is operating abnormally, the vehicle can still operate a normal flight plan and ensure the safety of the passenger together with the vehicle. The 184 was designed to be 100% green and is powered by electricity only. Standing 1.5 meters tall and weighing 200 kilograms or 440 pounds, the Ehang 184 AAV has a load capacity of 100 kilograms or 220 pounds, with a maximum output of 106 W powered by 8 motors. It's designed to have the capability to carry a single passenger for 23 minutes duration flight at sea level at average cruising speed of 100 kilometers per hour. The Ehang 184 is constructed using a composite material of carbon fiber and epoxy with aerial aluminium alloy. It flies in an inverted U-shape based on altitude as well as the latitude of the origin and termination points. The drone is designed for daily use and built using entirely new technology. Ehang plans to work closely with government agencies across the world to develop the Ehang 184 AAV and formulate regulations for the future of transportation. If you like this videos, please consider subscribe. It's free, and you can always change your mind.